Hi, I'm Barbara Reach, and it's back to school season. If you're sending your child off to college for the first time, there's some things you're going to want to know so that their dorm room is just as organized as their room at home. First, they'll need a shower caddy. They'll need a place where they can store their shampoo and conditioner, soap, brush, lotion, toothbrush and toothpaste, and maybe even a hairdryer or a flat iron. Elise, what do you think about that?
It's great.
Okay. They'll also need a desk caddy. This one is nice and compact. And I suggest bringing uniform hangers so that all the clothes hang at the same level and it will look a lot neater. These hooks are great for the back of a door or even a wall. These are bed risers. And what they do is they make the bed higher so that you can store more underneath them. Like this, to store extra things under the bed. If you don't have room on the wall for hooks, the room it is a great contraption. It takes up very little space and it has snaps instead of hooks to hook the things that you need. Elise, do you like this?
Love it.
So if your child is anything like Elise, he or she may not care what you buy for the dorm room. But if you're a parent like me, you're gonna want the dorm room as organized as their room at home, and you'll need to buy these things. So now it's off to school and stay organized.